Alright, I lied. I said the last build, the heavy bowgun set for noobs, and the one that's good for fighting Xeno. I said that was the last one. Probably just to myself, because it's 7 in the morning, and I should go to sleep. But this build though, it is my sleep set for the sword and shield with the bond claw and the Zora critical status with some Radoban, with the Radoban chest and the Radoban vamp braces. This is for putting a monster to sleep as much as possible, as quickly as possible. And I have before I go any further, if you're going to use this set, make your cat have the Mialatov cocktail and the Radoban ball weapon. It needs those two things. And I mean it to the highest degree. And you have to be on top of using the Mialatov cocktail items, or the whistles, as much as you can. If you ever see that it is up, that one of them is up and you have your weapon away, whistle. I almost said Stevie, because that's the name of my cat. Whistle your cat to chuck them bombs, because the Mialatov cocktail bombs apply ailment and elemental damage based on your cat's weapon. Do it. It is so good. It is so good. I'm not even joking when I say how good it is. Especially when you have something like this. If you can hit the monster's weak spot, or you have good crit chance, you will put that motherfucker to sleep like they're dying. It is crazy. It is actually crazy. I went against the tempered Toby Kadachi. That thing went to sleep 5 times before it died. 5 times. That's a lot. Now, obviously, because I'm using the sword and shield, I don't have a great wake up. So I didn't do as much damage as I could have. But that's 5 times where you get a free sharpen. You can take a might seed, an adamant seed for free. You can eat a null berry to get rid of the thunder blight if you have that on you, right? Like, you could do all these things with the time frame of that monster falling asleep randomly in the middle of the fight because you're smacking it in the face and your cat's shooting it with sleep bombs. It's so good. It is actually so good. And the only thing that you could put in whatever decorations you want, all right? But the set pieces, I'm going to probably say, are a must, which is the Zoro or the Zora Magdaros pieces, 3 pieces. So you get Zora Magdaros Mastery, which is increases abnormal status effect damage when you land critical hits. Now, it says damage, but I am going in with the assumption that it means build up, because sleep procs don't do damage, right? That'd be weird if they did, but yeah, if it does not increase build up, swap the Zora pieces out for something else. But I have these because I'm going in with the assumption that it increases buildup for sleep procs. Plus, the Zora headpiece gives handicraft 1. There are headpieces with better handicraft, yes. But for the set that I'm going with, handicraft 1 is well enough. And because I'm going with the Zora Magdaros set bonus, I have an expert, a crit jewel, or a crit bonus jewel, and another expert, and the attack. Now, this set doesn't allow for a lot of gem slottage. I know that, and that's A lot of you are probably looking at this like, ew, what the fuck is that? That's gross. There's hardly any gems. But sometimes you gotta work with very little. And like I said before, I put monsters to sleep a lot. It's pretty good. I like it. It's not great. The kill times aren't great, but it's fun. Especially if you're in an online setting and you know you have someone in your team that likes to explode, right? Like they carry a fuck ton of bombs. Use this set. It's fun. I promise you, you'll have fun using it. I have used this set against an, almost said arch-tempered, regular-tempered Kushala. That motherfucker went to sleep just as much as Toby did. Guess who got free hits? Guess who got free, free sharpens, right? That's, hell, you could even probably gather something while it's still sleeping, and then you could come back and smack it in the face. I'm not saying this thing's gonna break any world records. I'm not saying this set's gonna, you know, get you first place in a speed hunting contest. But I'm saying if you want to have fun and you like knocking monsters out because it's funny, this set's really good. So the RADOBAAN male gives sleep plus one, sleep build up plus 5% with a bonus of extra 10. And the van braces, though I can't show you because there's no gem slots in it, it gives plus 2. So then that means your sleep attack is full, which means you're getting an extra 20% buildup and plus an additional bonus of 10, which is good because that means your sleep buildup is as high as it can go. Unless this really does mean it increases buildup, which I hope it does, which would be nice. And then the crit stuff, like I said, is just to go with Zora's set piece. And then for the the charm, I went with attack just because attack is always a good choice. But you could probably go with something else. If you don't like RADOBAAN sharpness, you go for a handicraft charm. You go for earplugs. Earplugs probably wouldn't do you very good because if you're going earplugs, you got to go all the way. Otherwise, there's no point in taking earplugs at all. You go breaker. It is. You go marathon. Like I said, you go whatever charm you want. The charm doesn't matter at all. The only part that matters is the bond mail and van braces. Now the reason I have the bond van braces alpha is because the beta version only has one sleep, not two sleep. Is it right here? No, where is it? Oh, I guess I didn't make it. Probably because it wasn't what I was looking for. But this comes with plus 2 sleep attack. The alpha or the beta only comes with plus 1. It gives you a slot, but at that point you just slot in sleep anyways, right? To maximize it. So I went with this. If I remember correctly, the Rathian set bonus is it increases ailment buildup. Or is it just poison buildup? I'm not sure. But yeah, honestly, that's it. This build was really short because it doesn't have much to it. So I hope you all enjoy. Like I said before, make sure your cat has Molotov cocktail and the RADOBAAN ball. It complements this build so well. I promise you, those monsters will be falling asleep. Like they took Dayquil. It will be insane. Try it out. Even if it's not great, you will have fun. If you like sleep builds, use this. I'm sure someone else has done this, but I haven't seen it. So I hope you have a great night, evening, or day. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye.